Police say that no one in this case was physically harmed, but it can serve as an important reminder for parents. 18-year-old Travis Janvrin was at a skateboard park in Manchester on Wednesday afternoon when he approached the 7-year-old boy and told him that he was an off-duty state trooper.
Did you believe him?
Yeah.
Why'd you believe him?
Because he was really nice.
Police say that Janvrin walked home with the boy to his apartment on Cedar Street and went inside.
I got out of the shower and the guy was in my house with my son. I'm like, who are you? I don't know you. You know, he's like, oh, I'm an off-duty state trooper.
Anglade says she didn't think the man looked like a trooper and asked him to break out some ID in his badge. According to police, Janvrin told Anglade that he had left those items in his truck and that his truck had been towed.
He got really nervous, and I asked him to leave. He didn't. He just kind of stood there. So I went and got my other roommate and told him, listen, he needs to go.
Police say Janvrin gave the roommate the same story about being an off-duty trooper, but then said he was being paged for work and left. Anglade called police, and Janvrin was arrested a short time later at Hunt's Pool, which is next door to the skate park. He faces 3 counts of impersonating a police officer and 1 count of criminal trespassing. Police say given the boy's age, he wouldn't think to ask for any identification and had no reason not to believe the suspect. But this can be a lesson for parents and children.
Well, clearly, people need to be aware and concerned in regards to strangers approaching children. Children should be made aware of what they should do if, in fact, they are approached by a stranger.
Janvrin's bail was set at $10,000. He will be in court again in October. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.